Welcome back, everyone. We're going to be playing another City Rumble mission today. We are just going to go ahead and do this Fearsome Rivals with Spider Trial, or on the Spider Trial track. And we're going to be using our new Christmas F1, or sorry, winning formula car. That was just a little design that I did. A couple days ago to get in the holiday spirit. Oh, here comes the load screens. Hopefully, this one won't be too bad. We are going to have to deal with spiders, so I'll try not get too aggravated, but we'll see. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we have. We hit the wall. It's been a while since I've actually raced on this track, so I don't remember it too much. So hopefully it's not anything too crazy. It's not a very long track if the goal is 1:12. Oh crap, here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay, dealt with that one nicely. Okay, I kind of remember this track. Oh yeah, because there's a jump. Messed it up. Get off the wall. Oh. Yeah, I definitely messed that one up. Okay. I do remember the track just a little bit. I think the end's right here, yeah. Oh. Okay, we got goal. I think I can beat Unleashed Goal. I just have to shave off, what, a second? Yeah, 1.6 seconds. We can do that. Maybe not in one go, but potentially two goes. Especially now that I know what track we're kind of dealing with here. This boost. There's corners in the way. Do it right here, though. Kind of got lucky on the spider last time. Let's see what we got this time. And then boosted. That's good. Okay. Level it out. Oh crap. Ooh, we got lucky. Okay. Just got a couple more corners, and we're good to go. Boost. No, come on! Went a little slower that time. Look right there, hitting the wall. Trap right where I don't want to go. Okay, that's fine. Nice. Ah, come on, get off the walls. This is about the same time we had last time. You gotta be kidding me. What the heck? It's hitting the walls is definitely what my issue is so far. And not boost. Oh. Well, that probably killed our time, but that's fine. Spider here. Yes. Okay, I think we're still doing okay. Oh crap, this is not going to be good. Oof. That actually wasn't so bad, so that's good. I drifted too early there. Okay. Come on. One, two. That last corner. Messing up on the last corner. And right there. Gosh. Come on. I think this lap's worked, but that's fine. Definitely has some weird corners. Oh crap. Oh, maybe I shouldn't. Oh, yeah, no, I mean, I wasn't gonna make it through there anyways. This corner, so just hug that wall. Can't get away from it. Man, come on. Well, nope, this lap is definitely tanked. Okay. Let's say at the end of this corner, we're at 26. We'll say that's a good on pace. This is fine. Doing well so far. Okay. Don't drift. Just straight through speed. Oh crap. Ah. Drift around that corner weird. Let's drift around this corner weird. Okay. Still doing okay. Oh, wait. Sweet. Cool. Did it. Oh, goodness gracious. Works for me. Take this reward box. Blind box. Oh, and bat to the blade. Nice. Okay. It's not going to tell you what it is. Okay. Let's back out of here. Let's take a look at that blind box. And we'll see if it's anything good. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a duplicate, though. Yeah, big time duplicate. That's fine. Let's go... Actually, let me see if 5 minutes to the limited offers change. Nice. I did buy the Hot Wheels High Bus, so we may potentially do that in the next episode. Try and do that secret with the time trial. But anyway, that'll be it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.